You have to change everything when you become a parent. I had to quit drinking and smoking. Now when I feel real wild, I take my vitamins out of order. It's as crazy as I get. Yep, quit drinking. You know why? I had one too many of those nights. You know, you drink so much, the next morning you wake up, you can't get the toothpaste to foam. The laugh of recognition. But they say when you give up bad habits, you're supposed to replace them with good habits. So now instead of drinking, I garden. I grow everything. I gotta tell you though, when you plant tomatoes, you gotta plant basil around them so they get used to the idea they're gonna be a sauce. I know you're thinking, stop with the gardening jokes. You're killing us. Any fellow gardeners? You ever grow zucchini? Boy, there ought to be a warning label on that stuff, huh? I didn't know. I planted 20 of them. Took over my entire yard. I'm out there with a shotgun, waiting for another zucchini. Or as they became, the fucking zucchini. Couldn't get rid of them. You know, at first I'm eating them. I'm like, ooh, these are delicious. A couple of weeks later, I have more zucchini than I know what to do with. Start giving them away to my friends. Pretty soon they won't answer the phone. They're screening. It's Margaret with the zucchini. Don't answer. Next thing I know, I'm riding around in the back of a pickup truck, winging them into people's front lawns. Pawning them off on the neighborhood kids. Here, tie these to the newspapers. They'll go further. Buy a paper, win a zucchini. Man, they fit in tailpipes. Because I hate to waste.